type to people. That is like the easiest thing you could do to get better at this game, is to not type. Sometimes it's hard, yeah, bro. It's called self-control. It's being a mature adult. It's going past your ego, dropping the ego, and being an adult. Being a grown-up person that's functionable. I don't think that's even a word. Functionable? You get what I mean. Game's over. GG. GG. Cancel an auto. At least I'm wasting Graves' time. Nice. I think he's going to our blue, though. Maybe I can waste more of his time. I really hope he doesn't go straight to blue buff here. If I knew it was Nasus mid, I would have taken Ignite 100%. Did not know it was Nasus. I went TP for Victor. Aww. No shot, man. I'm dead. Oh my god. And now he's dead too. Actually, he's flash, but. Alright, we can get him. He's gonna go down. Oh. Oh. Rakan's Guardian was down. If he had Guardian, I live, I'm pretty sure. But his Guardian wasn't up. Apollos. At least we got both his sums, but it's not good. I'm probably gonna need a gank now. It's a really terrible start to the game. Nice. Actually, he's ungankable, to be honest. Even without subs, he can stall long enough for someone to just come and save him. Oh, we need to kill this guy stat, bro. Like, ASAP. No Rocky, bro. Come on, we have to kill this Nasus. No sums. I think that's worth it. Oh my god, he missed the Q. He missed the Q, he missed the Q, he missed the Q. It's fine. He's still got cannon. Dude, I got really scared when Diana Q missed there. I can try to hit 6 and go bot, but I have to be 6 before I go. Bot lane's getting fisted. He's warded though, no, yeah. We'll all be underwater soon. What? Oh my god, FF. FF, oh my. What? How did my ulti miss, bro? Damn. At least we got Jinx, I guess. Oh, this might be bad. This might be really bad. It's fine. It's totally fine. We go dive top. Ooh, I canceled the wither, Pog. No wither for you, sir. No wither for you. Oh. We stall for R here. Should've went on Graves, bro. Give me money. Money! Kind of inted my TP timer, but it's not that bad. I into my ulti as well. It's okay, this guy's what is wrong with that guy? He really thought the best way to get out of that was to run past my turret. Okay. Oh, nice. Somebody else just like went through him. My ulti went through him. My ulti went through him, bro. Nah. My ulti went through him there. Like, tell me this R doesn't go directly through him, bro. I think I can base on that, no? Can I not base on that? Yeah, I'm good. Both have flash, bro. Like, how? Mm-hmm. Okay, I can get there in time. Get that Jinx bounty. I think this guy stole his flash. Thank you. Oh. My team didn't. Oh. Sorry. Should've went for Thresh. Diana! He's got lethal tempo, bro. Oh, okay. No, the Nasus mid-pick is terrible into Pyke. I've played Nasus into Pyke so many times, actually. Because there's a Nasus mid-one trick. It's not this guy, it's someone else. I've never played against Lethal, though, so he cheesed me pretty hard level 2. Normally, level 2, you can clap Nasus, but I kind of didn't realize he can just hit Ghost and kill me with lethal tempo. It's the only reason I struggled early games. Didn't respect Lethal. Broken rune. I should have let him take Lantern. I should have stepped off the Lantern and then ulted him during it. Damn. I had a lot of potential for ruining that guy's mental. Those are the plays you gotta look for, bro. Break the mental so they don't want to win anymore. Makes it the easiest. They got flashes back up. If Thresh or if Rakan autoed him, that guy dies. Let's do the dragon. Let's do the dragon, guys. I think that's a great idea. I take a sip of water. Actually, I should go bot while I sip my water. Attention. Looks like that guy's chilling though. That guy is piss chilling. This guy, Jungle Man. We'll help him out. Ooh! Oh my lord! Still has flash though. Wait out the flash. Nasty. Don't die to graze. What did you think would happen? What was going through his head? Was there anything? There was absolutely nothing going through his head. Wow. He flashed. Poggers! I think we ought to Rakan. Rakan played pretty well that game.